What's next?
Yes, my food is next. So I can rest my voice.
This next song's called SI Blues. Abel's gonna sing the motherfucker.
Fuck yeah.
What? You request next, right?
The drummer requests no strobes because he's hungover. But I personally think you should ignore him. But you know, we'll see what happens, eh?
Alright.
Sucked in. What's
up, Moose? What's up, what's up, what's up?
Same syndicate covers might be the order of the day. Supposed to be nice about it. We play better when everyone's a fucking cunt.
I know you!
Don't start shit, alright?
Freedom!
Yeah, John,
the new
one. Actually, let's save that till later. Let's do this one.
I'm sorry.
this set to the Stockholm Syndrome for having a night and just for being generally rad and stuff. Because before there was the Stockholm Syndrome and the Syndicate, there was a definite period of time when the only band that actually made me fucking feel anything when I went to see them play live was that band. And they still managed to do it today, and they're fucking rad. So this shit's for them. Songs about people dying overseas and being killed by people from this country and other like countries that decide they know what's best for other people. I'm
Yeah, we've got records to sell, we didn't bring any here.
Funk in the car!
I don't know, we took a long time to get ready. We're all a bit tired. And John likes to change his pants like 3 times before he leaves the house.
It's a lot!
Yeah, it was only twice. No, once. All right. But, what are we playing? Are we playing that one that he said? Alright, we're gonna try and play a cover we haven't played for fucking ages, and I guarantee I've got the fuck up.
Which one? Born Against.
What?
This song's by Born Against, it's called Mary and Child.
Yeah!
It's fucking. Yeah, pro abortion and anti Christ.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3!
That's the first song. We'll play it again.
Play it again.